The Yoga Madhava temple dedicated to God Vishnu is located in Tumkur, Karnataka. According to the art historian Adam Hardy, the temple, which was built in 1261 AD by an officer of the Hoysala Empire, is a three-vimana plan, with the central shrine being star-shaped. The other two shrines on each side of the closed mandapa are semi-vimanas because they exhibit no tower. The building material is soapstone. The temple has all the standard features of the Hoysala architectural idiom: an open entrance mandapa followed by a closed mandapa with no windows, sukhanasi, and a garbhagriha. The temple gets an elevated look due to the jagadi. It stands on a platform that is about a meter high. According to art historian Gerard Fokema, being a triple vimana construction, it qualifies as a trikuta plan, although only the central vimana usually has a tower over it. The entrance to the temple is through an open pillared mukha mandapa followed by a closed mandapa. According to Hardy, the eastern side of the temple shows some later additions. The porch consists of an awning supported by lathe turned half pillars and parapets on either side. The closed hall, which has no windows, connects to the sanctum via called sukhanasi. The vestibule also has a tower, which looks like a low protrusion of the main tower over the shrine. The inner walls of the shrine are square and plain, whereas the outer walls are semi-star shaped with numerous recesses and projections that are used for decorative relief consisting of edicula and pilasters. The outer wall of the vestibule is also decorative but is inconspicuous because it appears like a short continuation of the shrine outer wall. The ceiling of the closed hall is supported by four lathe turned pillars, which divide the ceiling into nine decorated bays. According to art historian Percy Brown, the lathe turned pillars with four brackets above are a characteristic style of the Kalyani Chalukya Hoysala architecture. At the top of the shrine tower is the Kalasha, a decorative water pot like structure that is placed over a large dome, which is the largest piece of sculpture in the temple, measuring about 2 meter into 2 meter. The design of the tower, according to Brown, is a speciality in Hoysala art. According to him, the stellate form of the base of the shrine with its projections and recesses is carried through the tower, giving it a fluted effect. The tower is divided into tiers, with each tier diminishing in height and culminating in an umbrella-like structure. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.